lot of significance down the road a ways. We're moments away. Join us for the kickoff, and it's live. Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
Today's match, Seattle Sounders against Jeonbuk Hyundai Motors.
Well, it's still fairly early in the season, Martin, but to see these two teams coming up against each other at this point, it's a really enticing battle. I think we're in for some fireworks here.
This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
Four goals in his last three games. Really does look a class act at the moment.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Our stadiums get renamed, and we call this now the CenturyLink Field. Seattle Sounders have certainly been at the forefront of so much of the growth of football in the United States of America.
Yeah, it's a hotbed of football up here. You get that feeling when you walk through the city, and there's certainly a good atmosphere within this stadium.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. He's spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Some options now for the pass. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Barnett. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. And in it goes. And the wonderful chance! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. What a great goal that was, Alan.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Barnett. Galloway. Barnett. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It in now. Good run towards the near post. Galloway. Could be dangerous. Shots on here. That's a wonderful tackle. He's had a go, that's brave of him. Barnett. Numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Galloway. Here's Edwards. Nice bit of interplay between these two. That is a supreme save. At full stretch. Delivery to the far post, and that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Galloway. Here's a chance to attack. Here's Edwards. Go in from here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Made the challenge well. Galloway. Here's Edwards. To stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. Here's an opportunity. Here's the chance. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Well, that has been coming and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards because no shortage of chances created. Yeah, top day for them.
Restarting at 2-0. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Here's Edwards. Good forward play from them. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score. Referee is blown to signal the start of the second half. Well, I like the look of this attack. Here's Edwards.
Good cross into the near post.
And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
Quick header, found a teammate. Here's Edwards. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Good vision here. Barnett. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, this is something that will be talked about for many weeks, years to come. It's huge news in football. Cristiano Ronaldo has signed for Juventus.
Well, there were a few in competition and they got their man, though. They stumped up the cash, around £120 million.
Edwards. Neatly intercepted. Steered through. Into the attacking third to get back in the game. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
And in it goes. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post.
on the attack here. Can he clear his lines now?
He's had to tackle there to concede the corner. Well, they've got a midfield maestro in their side today.
He's got this ability, hasn't he, just to pull away from his marker, get into space on the half turn, and that was a wonderful assist.
He's had a go here. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
They set it up well for the cross.
He's got his shot off now.
He blocked it then. Barney. Chance to get...
Shreds it through.
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Going for goal!
What a brilliant goal.
Well, it's a fine individual counter-attack, isn't it? What a goal from him.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
And we restart the game 2-1. Good position here. It's a good cross, and they get it away. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
One date for your diary on EA Sports, the upcoming Premier League fixture for the hosts.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Edwards.
Put into the middle.
Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner.
Well, the manager not wasting any time here. He's going to make the change, and they are going to try and turn this around.
In goes the corner.
Only partially away from danger.
And it's gone out of play there.
Coquelin.
Reminder of the next game for the visiting team in the Premier League is this. Join us on EA Sports.
Good challenge.
That's a combination of skill and will.
Shots on here.
You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
Can they do it in these closing minutes?
Well, the manager on the sidelines, waving his centre-halves forward. Could be route one stuff now.
Edwards.
Coming forward with some danger.
Now a shot!
That's a good block.
Keeper's in trouble now.
And the ball knocked away long.
Quick-witted
and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Very impressive, the support for this team. Funny, the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
That's a turnover to the opposition. They know the clock is against them. The opposition is doing well against them as well.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
And that's where the free part of the pitch is in the wider.
Good vision here. Got to be.
Well, but for this goalkeeper, the game would have been long over.
Wouldn't it just? He's been their best player by far.
Corner played into the middle. Very good distance to the clearance.
It goes out from the header for a throw.
And the referee blows for one last time.
They kept right on to the end of the road, and a happy ending.
Not much to split the two sides, but I think the winning team just about deserved it.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Well, his teammates will be thanking him in that dressing room afterwards, because another goal in another good win. He's the go-to man at the moment, in fine form.